Hey guys, it's me Purvi and today's theme is DIY card tutorial. So today I'm going to be telling you guys a tutorial of a DIY card. It's not exactly a card, but it's a popsicle stick made card and it's really simple and easy to make, and whoever I've given it to until now have become really happy by it. So I think that I thought, because it was my grandmom's birthday on 14th October, that's why I thought of making a card for her. But I couldn't think of what I should make. That's why I thought of this idea and it was really turned out to be really good. Now, without any delays, let's get started. For this, you will need 4 popsicles, that we call paint, and a paintbrush. And you will also need a paint holder which will contain all the water. So this is all you need for making our card. We'll start by painting the popsicles to make them look colorful. I'll be painting them in colorful colors. That's your choice what color you paint them. We have now green, blue, yellow, and red popsicles painted. All we have to do now is stick them in a framed shape, like this. Now we have to stick them like this in a frame shape. As simple as that. Let it dry, simple as that. Until it's drying, I'm gonna go read a book.
Add a paper at the back of it,
and anything corners left, then we will do it like that. Then it's easy as that, but write something. Now, after we've added the paper, we need to cut off the sides, and there we have it. We're done. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching. Bye.